actually Laura texted me and she said, I said I was writing a new song about why we all love New York. And she said, you still love New York? And I'm like, well, you know, there are a lot of problems. So then I started thinking about, because it didn't talk about the problems.